college, I see like myself doing something big because I know I can do something big because thanks to all the teachers, my friends, for pushing me hard enough to just be something great in life.
Yeah. Hopefully graduating from college with a good job and a degree in something.
I see myself in 10 years being a taxidermist.
10 years, I see myself right here. Well, maybe not at Coach Markham's desk, but at some school's superintendent's desk, bossing somebody around.
I'd like to see myself working in a pediatric clinic, preferably in South Texas.
In college, with my family.
Hopefully graduating from college and making money.
Hello world, the sun is rising, it doesn't...
Hey mom and dad, are you guys crying yet? You're crying, mom, I know you're crying. Okay, I just wanted to tell y'all, thanks so much for everything. You guys did everything for me and I wouldn't be here if you guys didn't push me into school. Mom, thanks so much. I wouldn't be getting my diploma if you didn't push me into school, because these last few weeks were hard, man. So hard for me to go to school, but I love you guys, and I promise I'll go to college, and I'll do my best, and I will make you guys proud, I promise, okay? I love you. Mwah!
I love you guys so much. Thank you for everything you've done for me, and I'm gonna miss you guys.
And to know that I am thankful for all they did for me and to not miss me too much.
Just tell them thank you for everything that they've done for me and making me come this far. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you for all the memories I've had with y'all. Thank you for everything y'all done for me. I really appreciate y'all. I'm really grateful for y'all. Thank y'all. None of this would be possible if it wasn't for y'all. Y'all pushed me to the limit. Thank y'all.
I would tell my parents and to Donna and Drayton, I would say, thank you guys for everything that you guys have done for me. You guys will never know how much I appreciate you guys, and I love you guys so much.
Living with this guy. Does that count? Living with this guy, dude, it was fun.
It counts. The basketball game, whenever me and Tuli ran into each other and we were like on top of each other so we couldn't get up.
Being All-American mascot and getting to go to Florida.
Winning a Sweet States in band.
Was when we made it to area in marching band.
An epiphany one night, looking at the endless star-filled sky. The world is
I honestly wouldn't change a thing. I had so much fun throughout the years. I learned so much about myself.
Take sports more serious in order to be able to continue playing football or running track in college. And maybe even take it further to the next level.
Hello world, the sun is rising. It doesn't matter who you are, the sun still.
Probably a tie between playing basketball and playing tennis.
Football on Friday nights.
Probably playing football on Friday nights. I always thought that was really enjoyable, so. That'll probably be one of the things that I'll miss the most.
What's about high school?
Probably Coach Bailey telling me to take my earrings out every single day.
I'm gonna be playing football, just because I've been around those guys for a long time. We made a lot of memories, but playing football is probably the most.